Now, she's one of the most recognisable faces in the world. Time magazine named her one of the most powerful people on the internet this year. All this from posting videos online. She's even interviewed President Barack Obama. Let's meet YouTube sensation Bethany Mota.
Welcome to the show.
9.3 million people watch your videos.
Yeah.
That is phenomenal.
Crazy.
I want to take you back, though, to your first ever post.
Mm-hmm.
Let's have a look.
Hey, guys. This is going to be my first video. It's actually a haul video. I was talking to Allison. He's the Pinko 4, and she said that I should do a haul video on some Mac stuff that I just got. Some Stars and Rockets. And I love this brush. It is so soft. Oh my goodness. I love it. It's really soft and nice. But so yeah, that's my haul. Be on the lookout for more videos and I hope you guys enjoyed.
You were 13 years old
then.
Yeah,
I was 13. I haven't seen that video in a really long time, so I just forgot all of it.
How many views did that video get?
I have no idea. I haven't checked. But I know a lot of people tend to go back to it because it's just where everything started. And you can definitely see, like, I've been on YouTube for 6 years, and you can see how I've grown as a person through being on YouTube.
I still don't understand what happened in the video.
You don't know what
I'm old. I'm not the target audience.
So you're, what, 19 now?
I'm 19.
Wow. And your YouTube videos are viewed by millions of people. What do you think it is? Why is it that you think people... I mean, you've got the sweetest little dimples.
Thank you.
You do. They're really sweet. But why do you think people watch and...
Well, I think that just the unique thing about YouTube in general is that it really kind of breaks that wall and it allows you to connect with whoever is making the video. And mm-hmm. I'm just myself in my videos and on my channel. Like, I started doing makeup like you saw in my first video, and now it's just lifestyle. Like, I do baking and I do, like, home decor, and it's just all about, you know, what I enjoy. And I also put, like, bloopers in it and I show my personality. So it's just a way that I can really connect with my audience.
But you're branching out, haven't you? Because you've interviewed the president of the United States, Barack Obama.
Yeah.
I mean, how did you ask him and what did you ask him?
So I was actually chosen by Google. They put it together and at first I was like, wait, do you guys really want me to interview the president? Because I never talk about politics on my channel. So it was kind of surreal for me and I never get nervous, but that, I mean, anyone would be nervous talking to the president, but I think it was cool for me and I'm really happy that they chose me is because I have a very young audience and I feel like the younger generation tends to not be super interested in what's going on in the world.
So on behalf of the younger generation, what did you ask him?
So one question that I asked him was, why should the younger generation be interested in politics? And his answer was amazing, was that the younger generation is the future and what we do means so much and it can change everything because we're going to be the people, you know, raising our children years from now, so we should care. And that got me really excited because a lot of my viewers tuned in because it was streamed live on YouTube and they just listened, so I was really happy to be a part of it.
And when you're putting the videos together, because you know you've obviously got millions and millions of young people watching them, often very impressionable, I'm sure, do you ever have to feel you have to act in a certain way or you have to censor yourself, or do you think about the message you're putting out there to make the world a better place, or do you just do your thing and if people like it, they like it, if they don't, they can switch off?
I mean, for the most part, I just do my thing. I would say the only thing is I mess up a lot. I stumble over my words all the time, so I edit that kind of stuff out, but I'm just very myself in my videos and I think that's what allows
me to
connect with them.
So that's just your bedroom on a normal.
You on Dancing with the Stars?
I was Dancing with the Stars.
How cool. You're a great dancer.
So thank you.
Bethany, I've got to ask, is this a business? Like, is this how you make money?
Well, for the longest time, like, I never thought of it as a career, but now I embrace the fact that I get to do what I love and I get to make content for this amazing community and I'm also able to make a living from it and I'm able to improve my content, you know, from the revenue that I make from YouTube, so...
So you are making revenue, you are making cash out of this.
Yeah, all partners on YouTube do.
Oh, that's incredible. Amazing. And is it proportional based on the 9.3 million people? And they're all paying to subscribe. Is that how it works?
No, you don't pay to subscribe. There's just, like, revenue in the
videos
kind of integrated into it.
Or are you promoting products? Are you promoting particular things?
When it comes to promoting products for me, actually, most of the things that I talk about on my channel aren't sponsorships because it comes down to what do I genuinely love and what do I actually use? And you know, that's what it is for me. And also the thing with the YouTube audience, it's very different, that they kind of know when you're lying or when you don't feel honest about something, because we share so many things about our lives and who we are. So if you're talking about a product that doesn't really match up with who you are, your audience will know. So I always talk about just things that I enjoy. But I have been able to work with brands that I love through my YouTube channel and achieve things that I didn't think were possible, like designing a clothing line I never thought I'd be able to do. And now I'm able to work with Aeropostale and design a clothing line that I've been doing for a couple of years now.
And it's pretty amazing that you
were
teen.
Yes, that's my point. A couple of
years. I love your nails.
Thank you. I just got them done. Mm.
It's just like me, you know. I mean, I just really genuinely love first-class trips to Europe. So
happy to be the
spokesperson. Come on, guys.
Yeah. And it's pretty amazing that you did find YouTube and this channel from, you know, your homeschooling and also being bullied, and you found solace in a wonderful community online, which is wonderful. Bethany, thank you very much for joining us.